Killing cheaters is important. That sounds need to see that. Hold them up. I don't even know if it has the right account. How do I know? Oh shit. How do I know what? Nigga, how do I look at my own live fucking stream? To share it, bro. How the fuck will I find it? Damn, nigga. Oh shit, I found her. They need to calm the fuck down. Got 26 of the game complete. Thank you. It smells like gasoline in my room.
nigga say I'm the only virgin left. Get the fuck out of here. Marley Ray. Marley, you're still on my friends list?
Niggas act like they don't like you. I'm fucking exhausted. I don't feel like talking right now.
The spool to get the raft closer to the island.
We
may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides.
Gang.
We carried few coins with us.
Gang.
But now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, kid.
Roth nearby.
That's a rock. Can I pull it? Or... oh, no. Fucking bullshit. Thank you.
I be doing the absolute most, bro. Why is she like risking her life like this?
Interesting. They embalm their dead.
What's this?
Golden chalice fit for a king or a prophet. It was made here in Katash.
There gotta be some extra information on this thing, I bet. I guarantee you. Or not. Alright. Some equation of an animal's heart when using survival instinct for aiming at prey. Shots into animals' heart inflict massive damage. Animals with thick hides, bears, and large cats are immune to heart shots. Why the fuck would you... Why would you show me that then? Shots into animals' hearts... Animals with thick hide, bears, and large cats are immune to heart shots. Why the fuck would you ask me to... That was a skill? That was a skill and it's not even useful? That is what I got from this tomb. I'm gonna come back and dig a way out.
Should be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope.
Bitch, you already made a rope. Shut up. So stupid. I gotta get out of here. Wait, I think I remember.
Made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
Is there any... Okay. Is there any reason to watch those? Or is that like actual lessons and history shit? Oh, here's a campfire. Oh, okay, so here's the way out. Wait. No, it ain't. My guy, how the hell do I get out of here? You think up there, right? Dude, how the fuck do I get out of here? I don't remember how I got into this tomb. Oh. This is all this shit for the sake of archaeology. Yeah, I know. This ain't spooky at all. What? That nigga said yeet. Oh, all that for feathers?
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right. I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Now I gotta go save your sister. I look down. Whoa, that sounds like a fight.
I hope I'm not too late. God, no.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out.
Don't shoot.
No!
Missed one. What was that?
Under fire! Intruder!
Boy, I'm bugging as fuck. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. I want to take them niggas the fuck out.
Courtyard's clear. These prisoners.
Take them out.
Don't shoot.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
They're here!
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay, I gotta check them out stealthily.
There's
way many niggas I thought they were. Alright, we're gonna do something like... Those are all being seen. Except that guy.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. So many niggas.
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward.
What's our status?
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnel for the sun of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knife if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Don't know who.
Sweep it clear. Let's move.
Someone's seen him. He not gonna do
got
that.
Got her. She's there.
Fuck.
You got your back. Keep it up. Hold it.
Oh my God, stop moving your fucking head.
Hold up, gonna check it. Stay alert.
Damn, he's insane.
Hold on, something's up.
Shit. What?
She's hit!
I had to do what I had to do. Fuck it. I should teach you that thing.
Hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall.
Oh! What the fuck? Bitch, shoot him!
Last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara.
You goddamn right, bitch.
Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance of the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
Just help us get the others to safety. I just need to rest. Give me a moment.
Oh man, I forgot I had the pumpy. Bro. I should have been pumping these motherfuckers.
Must There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Maybe I can unblock it from here. She said maybe I can unblock it from here.
Some kind of armory. This should do it.
But she just crafted a new arrow? Gang. Grenade arrow. All this shit. Oh.
Get clear of the door.
I did that.
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Alright. Stealth finishers are much faster and kill enemies with brute force. Landing from jumps and drops is always silent and generates plenty of noise for enemies to detect. Kill unarmed enemies during a dodge combo with a perfectly timed. Knife kill foes instantly from leaping down on them from above. Okay, too much for ammo, but I'll do that. doing shit like that, bro. I'm about to go ops on these niggas.
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle. And now, it seems, we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
Yeah. Taking a quick butt break. My butt hurts. What is this? But you better praise God, or I'm gonna shoot you, and that's on God. Oh, hey. Can I read it?
Seems to be a map of some
level
sort.
5?
Can't quite read the words.
Is that Greek, nigga? I'm only at level 3. 19 rounds in my fucking AK.
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now we pass on this knowledge with every generation. The earth offers all we need. There is the healing herb, which you know to seek near sources of water and in sheltered coves. The birchwood of the forest, straight and true, can be gathered to make arrows. And the death caps, the mushrooms you find inside rotting logs or in dark, damp places, can make a potent poison.
Hmm. All right. My Greek is at level 3 still. Oh, dude. This is fucking ghetto lore. Come on. Oh, I'm still controlling. Why is this like that? Yeah, just breathe. Just breathe. You got this. And jump.
Lara, I'm here. But we're taking fire from the choppers. I need you to...
A papal bull. The lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
Get Trinity's attention! Any way you can!
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Go.
Shit.
Damn, nigga, carnage or what? Wait until these niggas are cleared out.
Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this moment, more than ever.
Damn, nigga scared the shit out of me. Oh, this is what you're gonna do, huh?
Shit. I'm doing the most one as well.
This is Team 5. We're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with them? Shit!
You're damn right I am.
That bitch goes stupid.
Hold this position. Give me your back.
Bitch, I had to reload. Every fucking time, bro.
Damn right I am.
We're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and... Shit!
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position!
Nigga, look at this shit.
This is Team 5. We're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with it?
No, the Atlas could be down there.
You're damn right I am.
this nigga! What kind of racist shit? Fuck! Niggas is tough.
Jacob. They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Fire spear. So now I can get on faster, right? No one does. Somebody with the water spool is for. Grapple axe. Oh, that's savage. So I'm fucking Spider-Man now. Oh, it's over. This is some gangster shit.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Oh man, how the fuck? So I just gotta find it. Oh fuck off. Ah, I forgot what button to press.
You scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track. Hunt. And bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day. Both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Yeah. All right. That's a very interesting message. I don't know how the fuck that taught me Greek.
I think we'll see much resistance from the natives. Not after this.
Yeah. One of them surrendered and the company
watching. Had to turn him over.
They taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Hmm. Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping.
What's that?
I think there's someone out there. Huh?
What was that?
Mad dead. Why am I still trying to sneak around? Boy, I am a serious nigga.
Attached to everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But all roads lead to Rome. Trust me, this sounds crazy even to me, but people have to know this. If I'm gonna die for this, I want to be on the right side for once. And Constantine, I know you're probably reading this too. You might make me disappear, but you won't win out here. And if I never get the chance to say it to your face, you're out of your fucking mind.
Me the whole time, bro, there was a nigga right there. I'm sitting there looting like a bitch. That nigga's right. I'm right behind this nigga.
The hired guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back at base camp. Leave them to it. Roger, we're clear. Copy that.
Scrubbing this site, you men can head on up.
Where the hell did this come from?
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm it.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking.
Must have been this way.
Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the impact.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. We want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Something.
Nothing.
Sure.
You've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, we're going to get contacts. You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking and stop asking.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside.
Come on. It's spoils of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order.
What?
Just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys.
What?
Do you follow?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Right there!
Oh, but you saw that. How many niggas is this? 1, 2.
Security guards came at night. Knew they would. I crossed a line when I killed the tech from Echo Squad. I knew I shouldn't have, but I couldn't help it. Remnant weren't enough. I needed something more. They brought me to the windowless room. I thought I was dead. And then Constantine was there. He took my head in his hands and smiled. He told me he understood. He was like me once. I've sinned, but there could be forgiveness. I have been a blunt instrument, swinging wildly. He told me I could be redeemed. I've got a special skill. I just need sharpening. Trinity can make me a weapon, point me in the right direction. I almost cried and kissed his feet. I will become what I was meant to be. For Trinity. For Constantine.
What the fuck? Sound like a whole asshole. Oh, it's about to get kind of explosive. I'm gonna get up there, but...
What did he say? It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony.
Copy that.
He said we'd find out soon enough.
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Holding this position. Keep her dead, hostile.
Fuck. Shot me dead. What the fuck?
So what did he say? It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
Heads up! Incoming! Taking position!
We got nothing.
I see her! Take her down!
What?
Take position!
Damn, this one's a little hard, bro. I don't know.
So what did he say? It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Oh, fuck.
Shit. Someone's
Wait.
Out there.
We're going. We're going crouch. Got a shot. Come on. Ah, oh, fuck.
This way.
What was that?
What? No fucking way.
Someone there?
That nigga pissed me off. This nigga's a super nigga. What the fuck? Oh my god, you are the most annoying nigga, bro.
trees if you're alive. Oh, you ate that. Oh, cause you can eat arrows. That nigga munch that shit. You gotta play crap with this shit. There's more, nigga. Let me guess, he's gonna start me all the way to the fucking get-go.
What did he say? It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation.
Hold up, I'm gonna check it.
Roger.
What?
Incoming! We're under attack!
I got an angle! Take position!
Niggas was rough, bro. What the fuck? I think technically you can't climb or anything.
This fucking illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off. Getting lost in memories. Lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift. How I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I ripped myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done, and this time will be no different.
Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills, where the old bear lives. Trinity is still clustered below in the old Soviet base. We will wait until the dead of night to go. It is a great risk, but we know a battle is coming. We'll have need of the medicinal herbs that grow in those hills if we are to survive the coming struggle.
Logical fancy a month. I'll point. Oh shit. I'm gonna open up a new arson. Is this not doing this in a blizzard? Resist damage from enemies in a short time of time after finishing turns. If they both night kill falls into the death, that's what I need. That's what I need to do. What's that bitch doing? Got me up here looking like a fucking cat.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Ah! vigil on that fucking big ass cat.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the Forum of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
Oh shit, I think I forgot I'm still streaming. Nobody watches this shit. I'm gonna stop doing it.
Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. The company men aren't safe, I'm sure.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
Keep her down!
Niggas got me fucked up, bitch. You gonna scale a whole side of a building like this? There was no, like, easier entrance. It's not even really even about stealthy. Nigga, this is just complete danger.
caution. Why? We no longer have time for caution. I no longer have the patience.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. The one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move. You have nowhere to go.
That's what Kill you her now.
Oh, she's so tough. Bitch.
Reconsider my offer, Lara. Before it's too late. It was too late the moment
bitch.
You betrayed my family.
I got the
I'm
long tip of that bitch.
Anna.
That moon shadow, bitch. Got the extendo
Something
on that.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you. Go to hell! Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned atlas.
You told the wrong niggas. You know who the fuck I am? I'm that bitch.
That's it. It has to be.
Holy shit, it's beautiful.
I'm ahead of Anna now. I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue.
Wait. So she talks. Wait, you know, you see that shit? I can make hollow point rounds. Oh, this is about to be getting real ghetto.
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire.
So I'm
the prophet's deathless army. Armed with Greek fire.
They were unstoppable.
God damn it. Why do I feel like I'm gonna need a shotty for this shit?
That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God! Are still full. If I could ignite them.
Month I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
Fire!
visibility. Someone dropped all of our team.
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
What was that?
Go up. Got to hurry. Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a weak fire. The remaining supports. find a Greek fire vessel first. Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Must have been delicate work, mixing so many volatile components.
Wait, so there's a store.
I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. one more support left.
Damn, Laura, all this running and shit. That, I don't know what the fuck just happened, but that shit wasn't fair, nigga. You saw me? Nah, the game ain't too hard. You got me like a bitch. It was a little difficult.
Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Looks like I'll need another vessel.
I don't know what you mean. Something's out here killing these niggas. This goes somewhere.
Gringo, baby. Bitch, I press fucking X. All that hype for nothing. Fuck, were those niggas?
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Are you gonna tell them about the niggas with the swords and arrows?
This commemorates the construction of a great city.
Am I level 5 yet?
Kitesh.
Yeah, baby. Oh, I was level 5 already. I gotta go back and find out what a pillar was. There.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Oh boy.
Ugh!
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, and we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We never trust you.
Listen to me, baby. Oh, shit! You know, made me waste all that fucking ammo on your big ass. Yeah.
place inlaid with ivory and gems. Interesting. It's been altered with this rough strap of leather, and it's been used to store plants.
Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after successful self kill. Nigga, I was confused.
Way to get in there. So many dead. What happened here? No sign of other violence.
Well, better than anybody.
Dead choke the rivers. Our children's blood is spilled on the valley floor. We live, but with what? Our city entombed? Our sons and daughters murdered? Is it courage to go on? Or madness? Those who fell know peace now. When will we?
I gotta go back through here. There's a I gotta go there somehow. I don't get it anymore.
Another drain, but no winch.
This is interesting as fuck. Is that a good one? Ain't that bad, man.
Thank you. Another drain, but no winch.
Boats here. This is literally right now. Ah. think I'm supposed to do it. Maybe I gotta shoot this thing from here. Oh, dude. Nigga!
That's the last one. Laid out for burial.
That is genius!
Mass grave.
Oh, they just had shit on there.
Instruction manual for mountaineering.
Iron grip. Oh shit. Climbing on a rock ISO is significantly faster. That one was actually kind of fun. Very confusing. How the hell can I never find a way out of these trees? first try. I guess that one's done as fuck. Get the fuck out of that tomb. Shit, fuck that. Continue on. All those things, the fuck was that? What kind of stupid shit? Oh, look.
Followers of the Prophet fled to the east. The journey was difficult.
What?
Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with feathers. The birds in our valley fly mostly by day, nesting away at dark. You've seen gulls and other kinds farther afield. Those common birds would count for today's lesson, but it would lack ambition. You clever students who wish to impress me would do well to head to the high elevations between dawn and dusk. I would find buzzard most impressive. And before you ask, the chickens around our village came here with our ancestors. Bringing me a tame bird from your mother's yard will not fulfill the assignment.
Man, you should be all right, man. Suck my dick, teach. kill me. Assess me. Open up, motherfucker.
Lara, I'd like to examine the Atlas if you're ready.
I've got it here. I'm on my way soon.
Just keep it safe until then. We'll be waiting.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the deathless one Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger, but I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.
Jonah! I mean...
You look terrible. Terrible What happened?
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you.
Damn right.
Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
I feel like some snake shit gonna happen.
You actually found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
The construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be here. The entrance to Gatesh is here. You knew.
Jump it.
Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
That nigga went strapped, bro. What the fuck? I hope they gave me some winter gear. Don't tell me they placed me in there. Fuck.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
Jonah,
hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. They have Jonah now. And the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.
Oh, that's hard. That's hard.
More propaganda.
Location.
Fuck it up.
More Soviet propaganda.
Wait, didn't I read that before? I remember this location. That's where we burnt that group of dickheads up.
I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. Rambling. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer? Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap.
Yeah. I'm just gonna call it there. That was fun. Niggas be cold.